your bed! You may knock your first arrow! Stephen lad! Fire and ready!
For a living, you know, that's me. That's me right there. I'm good. That was fun.
You want to do those awesome things?
Surrender our will and say, Jesus, you are enough. That is the process when we believe in our hearts and confess with our mouths. And this is a work of the Holy Spirit. Then we are born again. This is the moment in your life that you need to start to begin to try to figure out what love is. And it's about you becoming the right person, not finding the right person. Hey, this week, just so you know, like, God is on you guys. Like, he is after you. And I don't know which one of you. It could be this whole room. It might be just one of you. I don't know. But God, one of you, he loves you a lot, and he has been going after you. And he wants you to surrender everything you have to him.